Hello everyone and welcome back to Paper Mario Color Splash. Last time, we finished the moss grass forest. Now we have the circus where we got OD Toad.
They're just
going
like crazy out. Jeez.
I'm not kidding. It's literally Monday, April 18th when I'm recording this and it's snowing like crazy. Grass and plants will start to grow. Lemmy. Also, do you know Lemmy Koopa is the second order Koopaling? He maybe looks like the youngest, but he actually the second oldest of the group. I found him. I found him before you announced it. It's gone, no! That's ours! Thank goodness we still had to fight right now. I could end the episode after that. And what happened out here?
Nothing to see, Mario. Gosh, thank you for having me a gator. Haunted house. This thing is that place for the keeps. I owe you big time. I can get them with my friend out of this cave. What she thought and sure why they wanted to get out so badly. Looking closely at the kids and Maya thought it was like I want to be a cave queen Yoshi.
Maybe I'll need it. It's Battle Junior Clown Car right there. And I got a disco ball. Shaking like a disco ball. I know for this boss fight, you need two items. I'll be back to get the second item. Be right. I'm back for getting the ice pick. Also, this part is now 100% colored. Up somehow. And I'm on stage. Welcome to the Mario Show. I like the question. The tin can will be fine. The crowd that Joe used to kill back at the recycling. I exploded. But I didn't die. Really? That like... Really? They like that for my 10k? First it flopped? Where was my mushroom at? Oh, wait, that was your classic Mario. You don't get mushrooms. You're a paint can. You don't get mushrooms. Because this is a super Paper Mario that you paint can mushrooms to heal ourselves. Oh, I keep moving the camera. Today, Yoshi. I guess I did a bit overboard. Yeah. Who's next? Who wants to fight next? The number shy guy. With, oh, dinosaur and fire guys.
I am your captain. This is to me. I patrol you, and you have no freedom.
Oh, there's a red Yoshi. Botch! Yoshi! For the heads up, it was too freaking late. I thought a flower, but that would do, I guess. that was so easy at the forest. Why is it so fucking hard? Oh wait. I only used that. I finally killed them. Oh, bonsai and a shy guy. So I can't jump on them. Get hit by a stone, right? Oh, of course, a Yoshi. What? I'm stuck at the timing. Well, that didn't work. Wait, does it fit the bomb one as well? Okay, first let me fight a mushroom to heal myself up a bit more. Oh gosh, I'll be back. Okay, I didn't have enough pain for it to finish the hammer. Hey, at least I got some more health. Frick, I knew that was going to be a problem. Why did I think that was a good idea? Thank you. think he could have wish pig. I think Kiko can kill it. What? Well, that's dumb. Get more health. Be better I get something good. I didn't know I had to just use the hammer. Ow. Now let's kill these guys. Block. Now let's go to a fight. Green paint star. Yes. I call it doesn't have any effect. If you could, then the other card uses the helm grip too. And the bow. Boomerang grows. That's it, good, I think. Boy, didn't fit the ball. That one. keep a track of colorful ones. Why'd I buy so many non-color ones? That did a huge chunk of his house. I should get some more health. Well, banana plant. I mean, the attacks are not that good. Just say. Fudge, I forgot. No work. I forgot to color in the two. I know you can't visit a party. Dancing. You caught the balloon. It's a ball. And it's a balloon. Okay, that was a good trick. There you go. You have no more items, so. want to use all of them. And I win. You really fire up tonight, Mario. You must have really enjoyed the show. I mean, it's different than more drama than me anyway. It's gonna be so overdone. And see ya, Lemmy. Get what we got here for. The green paint star. Okay, the final paint star. The island now all colored. Luigi got colored. Even though he's not even on this island. Well, somehow got on this island because we never took him. Oh, paint star back. No, yeah, him. Both them. What's the truth? It was a lovely day with all the toys playing around with different colored paint. Got each other lighting and just doing paint stuff. Well, on top of the entrance, Bowser looked down and think it would have been really cool to have a rainbow colored shell. So he jumped down, thinking it was a good idea to get the color by mixing all of them. I accidentally turned it black. But I knew that he made a mistake. Being the black made to consume them and control his body to make sure all the color gets destroyed. That's just my impression. You can do whatever you want with your mind. So that would have it all mixed. Oh, it all makes sense now. Mix six sounded paint colors, the paint turns black. Why would you have before mixed all the paints together? He didn't have an evil plan after all. You're telling me that you could avoid the color game if you just did do not mix the paint sign? Well, like it's 20 out of 20. I really enjoyed getting to know you, Mario. Yeah, they go. He got no Mario. That's all the takeaway from this misunderstanding. They have to tell with the machinery from the laboratory. They have to tell. But they could tell from the volcano. And that's so. And that's this go probably for the disco that we use for Lemmy. Max on. The paint that are leading us away to find Peach by restoring the color in the fountain. It's the rainbow! outside for some reason. And reveals Bowser. Bowser's floating Black Island. That we'll be dealing with next time. Well, next time we'll be going up the rainbow. See you then.